We're speaking to Henny Estreisen. He's going to tell us a bit more about the Wildman Hunting and Outdoor franchise. Henny, tell us about this franchise. It's quite big across the whole country.
Yeah, okay. We have launched the project in 2010.
Yes.
And it was basically to give a service to the guys. You know, shopping centers and everything has been developed for the ladies and the teenagers, but there's nothing for the guys to shop. So we decided they need their own store.
Yes.
This is Wildman Hunting and Outdoor. Now the guys can go drink coffee, they can talk about hunting, they can really spend a few hours shopping.
Yes.
While the ladies are doing the hair and shopping and that. The concept is basically to get a big family together of hunters, guys who love guns, optics, gadgets, reloading. We are a big family, so they all come and have coffee and discuss what they love. Okay? We have started this project in 2010. We've got 11 stores open now.
Yes.
And another 2 next month.
Wow.
All across the country. And we offer a big shopping experience. And
a wide range of brands that you keep in.
We've got a big variety. Everything you can think of is in the stores. And that covers rifles, optics, gadgets, reloading products. Brands, Musgrave rifles, we've got Steyr rifles, Meraki, shotguns. We also are importer ourselves, so every year we go to America, Europe, sourcing new products.
Yes, yes.
That we can provide to our customer. And there's 2 things that we really believe in, and that is good service and offer a big product range.
Yes, that is very important.
Yeah.
Tell me, potential franchise buyers, how do they, what process do they follow?
Look, I get calls every day and emails, so we screen everybody. Everybody loves the concept. Obviously, there's a cost involved. I get owners from a corporate background. They had their own businesses in different environments.
Yes.
But because of their passion for the industry, they became involved in this project. And yeah, like I said, we've got 13 stores open and still growing. And we're also talking about opening a superstore in Centurion soon.
Wow, all right, great. Yeah.